Welcome. In this video, we will see NoScript Suit Lite. NoScript Suit Lite provides an extra security for your browser. It allows JavaScript to be executed only by the trusted websites of your choice. Some websites are added to the whitelist by default, but you can add or remove items at any time. Important features: allows you to block all script from untrusted websites. Simple and very light. This add-on does not use noticeable memory or CPU from your machine. You can easily switch the extension on or off from the toolbar pop-up UI. Add or remove website to the whitelist table easily from toolbar pop-up. Besides scripts, you can also block style sheets, images, objects, and media from untrusted sources. To activate, open toolbar pop-up and click on desired option at the bottom of the panel. Choose desired blocking engine, web request observer, or content security policy from the options page. Add desired whitelist or backlist rules with regular expressions. Now let's see how to add on in Chrome. Let's open up the browser and type chrome.google.com web store. In that, search for NoScript Suit Lite add-on. You get the add-on. Click on Add it to Chrome button. You see that add-on is downloaded successfully and added in the browser. An add-on is also available for Firefox. Using this add-on, you can prevent cross-site scripting. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching this video.